no amor.
Jesus wants you, yeah, to live with him.